Hey there, welcome back to another video on our channel, and in this video we are going to check out top 5 hidden and unknown secrets of YouTube app. So let the tech begin. The first trick in our video is statistics for nerds. You will be able to view the stats of the video right by enabling this option. In order to enable it, head over to the settings tab and click on general tab, then enable stats for nerds. This is not known to many of the users. Then after enabling the option, click on the 3-dot menu on the video and you will be shown an option mentioning stats for nerds. Click on that option and that's it. You will be now shown the stats of this video. The next trick in our video is saving an offline video in SD card. In order to do that, head over to the settings tab and click on download option. Now enable use SD card option. And that's it. Now when you save your video offline, it will be directly downloaded in your SD card instead of your internal storage. And your internal storage is no longer wasted. The next trick in our video is adding tabs in the YouTube app. To give you an idea, I am first searching my channel in homepage, and in the trending page I am searching for Despacito, and in the subscriptions tab I am searching for Justin Bieber. Now you can toggle to any of these tabs and your search will be unremoved. However, you can go to the default tab by double pressing the tab icon. Likewise, you can add up to 5 tabs in your YouTube app. However, you can play only one video at a time. This is a life savior for many of us. Well, most of the trending videos are something like this. There is an option to get rid of from this sort of videos. First of all, head over to the settings option, then head over to the general tab, then change your location to another country. Now after entering into the trending page, you will be shown the videos which are trending in the country that you have selected. Now the main part of the video is to enable the dark mode in the YouTube app for non-rooted Android devices. First of all, download the APK files of the apps which are provided in a link in the description. You will be shown two APKs, one is of YouTube Dark APK and another is of MicroG. However, MicroG is just a plugin and it just supports the settings of YouTube Dark app. Install both of them in your Android device. The official update of this YouTube Dark in Play Store is arriving soon. So do subscribe to my channel to get the updated news from the YouTube app. Now open the YouTube Dark app which you have installed. This app also supports background play, which is insane I would say. Even after pressing the home button, I am able to listen the audio from the YouTube app. Even after locking device, you will be able to listen to the audio. This is a very cool feature of this YouTube Dark app. So that's it guys for this video. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel for more interesting stuff. And don't forget to click on that bell notification icon.